in the wetlands and wildlife centre in Port Douglas, and we have one of our friends, a male budgie. Along with in their natural habitat. Yeah. Hey, Alec, are you fighting foxes?
Yeah.
Hey.
Oh, oh yeah.
And flying foxes. Only wants to be bred in captivity. Sleeping koala.
I'm not woken up then. She didn't get well yet. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh,
oh too light. Isn't it hard, eh? Navi is down here. not wearing to move. Third, largest fight with third in the world. Next to the ostrich and the emu.
Little kangaroo.
Hello. You're scared of me. That's all, aren't you? Huh? I don't know what he's done to be the wrong side of the fence.
This is a male crocodile about 50 years old. Let's see. They're watching. Fresh water crop. His teeth are quite even. And down here, is his friend under the bridge. Okay, but they're not moving though. Good to say, no food for you.
Yeah. Yeah? I don't know, I wouldn't know how to check it. I did a whole minute, so it should have been.
I don't think I'm going to argue with you.
Are we going past or are you? Are you not letting us through?
No, I think we have to move. We have to go in the other way here.
Sorry. You think I've got some food, don't you? And here's our friend, the Southern Wetangi, or whatever.
Come on, stand up.
Not interested in doing anything other than just staying there in the sun, lying there. Not interested in talking, getting seen on. But he ain't moving very fast.
He's heading then.
He's hiding away.
Still in Catherine. What's happening, isn't it?